Oke, halo semuanya. Balik lagi di video namatin game Man Eater. Di video sebelumnya kan terakhir masih tutorial. Ini jatuh si hiu yang awal dimainin tuh udah dibunuh tuh sama pemburu. Ini karakter yang sekarang nih. Bayinya dari yang udah ditangkap sama si pemburu hiu itu. Suruh nyari plat nomor itu di mana? Bisa dikuras nih rawa nih. Grotto, man, grotto. Udah makin kecil. And we should expect much angst, ennui, and poor decision making.
Exhibiting behavior more common to whales and dolphins, this shark is able to use biosonar to locate potential prey.
Ini platnya. Naiknya gimana? Sekarang cara ngambilnya gimana? Bisa kalah. Thank you.
Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Oh, bisa diambil ya? Cara ngambilnya gimana?
Is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding.
Ini pakai buaya lagi. Kabur. Banyak lagi buahnya.
To eat someone who's taken a lot of painkillers.
Thank you. salah jalan.
This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. The sea wolf has detected vibrations in the water and is searching for their source.
Naik levelnya lama banget. Level 15 lagi. Si menang nih. Thank you. Harus cepet naikin level.
Consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones. Who reminded you?
Waduh. Sini ya. Berhasil.
As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996.
Air baru laut tuh. Salah, harus ke yang tadi dulu.
Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero. Shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in her diet.
Bisa yang ngalahin yang itu. Kegedean. Bisa nih kalau yang tadi. Aduh.
Should have taken a gun safety class.
Oh, di jalan nih. Kabur, kabur, kabur.
This rover is always swimming, searching for anything to satisfy the gluttony that is their defining trait.
Mana pintu masuknya? Nah, nyangkut.
Shark's propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
Oke, sampai sini dulu videonya. Makasih semua yang udah nonton. Sampai ketemu di video selanjutnya.